author, and my book is Canicule, and it is a mystery set in Australia. And the book is set in a regional town in a fictional part of Victoria, which is suffering from a terrible drought. And in the book there is a death of a farming family, and there is a mystery surrounding the deaths and what happens, and it sees the main character, Aaron Falk, returns to the community for the funerals, and he gets drawn into the investigation around the deaths. And the book is about, it's a mystery at its heart, but it's also about the pressures that this farming community is under from the drought and the land, and the pressures that the families feel trying to make a living on this very hostile environment. So I wanted to write a book set in Australia, but I wanted to get away from the traditional tourist areas like Sydney and Melbourne and the beaches, and set it more in, I guess, it's the part of Australia that tourists don't see, and even a lot of people living in the cities don't often see. And I think that is a side that often gets overlooked, maybe outside Australia. I do think inside the country, people are very aware of the problems that farmers face, and the drought especially is something that I think most Australians are aware of. And it is a very difficult issue, and it's something that troubles people a lot. So I wanted to maybe shine a little bit of a light on that and use that as a backdrop for this mystery, and as a setting that maybe isn't explored so often in crime books, and hopefully gives people a little bit more of an insight into a side of Australia they don't often see.